I'm Paul Holman. I'm a Senior Vice President for Thouvenot and Moerchen, and we're a consulting engineering firm that has about 85 employees and has five offices in the St. Louis metropolitan area. I've been a civil engineer for 41 years, been doing a lot of hydraulics works for site engineering projects, for bridge hydraulics, and other types of drainage type improvements. Before GeoHECRAS came along, we had problems with different importing of the AutoCAD Civil 3D files into the older Army Corps software. And now we can do it much more efficiently and much quicker with the software.
My name is Chris Keister. I'm an engineering designer in the land development department at Thouvenot and Moerchen. And we specialize in our department with commercial and residential development. We were previously involved in a project that dealt with rehabilitating a stormwater pump station on a military installation. It was located next to a bermed creek on the base. With GeoHECRAS, we were able to directly import a LiDAR model and within a few hours have the surface up, begin evaluating cross sections and their parameters, and begin our model. It greatly sped up our design time.
Before using the GeoHECRAS software, we would spend a lot of time out in the field making sure that we had appropriate data, and then there was a delay between getting it in the field and bringing it into the previous software. With GeoHECRAS, we're now able to use existing LiDAR data, cut down that time, and there's far less of a delay that helps us accelerate the project, get the results more quickly.
GeoHECRAS's Scenario Manager is the one that I've been using the most and is my favorite. It makes things much simpler whenever we're evaluating different design options and determining which one will work best for our client.
GeoHECRAS has saved me a lot of time and subsequently money to the clients, being able to generate hydraulic information more quickly and more efficiently.
The CivilGEO support staff has been great. They've called us up. If there's a problem with the software as we're using it, an error will be reported and they will call us up immediately and ask us if we've got problems. They've been absolutely great from that perspective.
I would definitely recommend GeoHECRAS to other engineers. Aside from its wide range of design capabilities, we've been really impressed with GeoHECRAS's technical support staff and the amount of attention that they've given to us as we've been learning this new software and beginning to implement it within our projects.